Wait, wait! Jacaro still wishes to confront the men who betrayed him and left us for dead. As would I, actually.
Come on, then. What's the matter, Arcus? Shuttle not ready yet?
We Revanites went through a great deal of trouble to reach this point in our campaign. For you to hamper our progress, it's regrettable. You, Lana, you were never anything more than pawns to us. Important pawns, but pawns all the same.
We both know I'm more valuable than that.
Imagine it. The Emperor's wrath, leading the Order of Revan into a new era.
Oh yes, but of course. You came all this way and ruined our efforts simply to sign up. I don't think so. This grotesque alien beast does have it partly figured out. Indeed, I won't cooperate, but I'm not fleeing. We will stand our ground and put an end to your perpetual interruption. Colonel?
If you could see what we were doing, what we want for the galaxy. But you can't see. You'll just have to die.